It showed them a welcome back to trails of cold steel. First we gonna speak to George here. Hey there, what up? Did something happen to your instruments? Just bring them by, and I fix them right up. They are just fine right now, thanks for the offer. That reminds me, you made all of them yourself, didn't you? Stuff like this just reminds me of amazing you really are. It's nothing. I just modified some instruments I had on hand already. Especially compared to the orbital bike, which I pretty much built from scratch. Unreal, that was all you. Well, the base come from Royal Institute of Technology, since they were doing some research on it. But while I was modifying and tuning it, it caught Angie's eye. She was the one who asked me to make sure I completed it, even. Helped me pick the parts for it too. So you could really say I built the whole thing on my own. I see, he seems pretty torn up about Angelica's absence too. Excuse me. George, the machine we using for Missy Panic isn't working right now. Could you come take a look at it? No problem, I'll be right there. Seems like you're going to be pretty busy for a while. I better get back to work myself. Sounds good, just remember to stop by if you need anything. Alright, and now we can speak to him and... We new Master Squad, Murakumo. Time Elemental Master Quartz, attack craft sometimes deal critical damage. Well, it sounds pretty good. And next we gonna continue with the mind quest, Sleep at the Mines. Rings Watcher, it seems as you've been working very hard on your studies and even harder when you helped the student council. I can hardly imagine how many people you helped tackle their problems all while solving compensation and honor. As an instructor here at TOCs, you could not have made me prouder. Haha, that's very kind of you, but I'm not sure I've done anything someone else in my service would have. To be honest, I say people I helped have let me double as a person, so it's anything but a show. The more you talk, the more right I know I am. I hope I present you with the Medal of Compassion. Oh, thank you. Even so, this is a quite an honor. Of course, I upset. Thank you very much. Having the ability and the will to help others is a precious thing. I hope that you continue to do so as you grow older. And we need to speak to her again. Hello, Swatcher. You won't happen to be here in response to my request, will you? That's right, today I'm here on behalf of the student council. The request said you needed someone to keep student permission slips, correct? Yes, this slip proved that a student is upholding the necessary health and hygiene standards to sell wood on campus. Any and all students planning to sell wood whenever at the stall or at an attraction must have one to do so. To some core mans, these lips are the most important part of the festival. And yet if our students still haven't collected theirs, I'm starting to get a little worried. Aha, so that's why you need someone to deliver them. You hit the nail on the head. I'll do it myself, but people tend to be accident prone this time of year, so I need to be here in the infirmary. Sorry to push this on you when I'm sure you already swamped, but such as the danger of helping the student council. That's perfectly fine by me, I'm happy to help. Hehe, what a guy. In that case, let me tell you whenever to deliver everything. First on the list is Nicholas from the cooking lab. They'll be holding cooking classes during the festival. I assume he's so focused on all of the preparation that he's worked on to come get the one thing that will let him cook. Haha, probably a good guy. Next up, we have a class for Eastern Tea House. As the name implies, they will be dealing in tea, sweets and reduction. I do believe it was Colette's shop to pick up their slip. Now it's yours to get it to her. She is a sweet girl, even a bit on clumsy side. It probably so slipped her mind. Ahaha, that sounds like something she do. At last she probably won't lose it. If we bring it straight to her. Lastly, we have two worst dolls. Belonging to Becky and Hugo. You think they'd be worse to get their slips? I heard the two of out trying to observe one another. If they don't have their slips, they die at 0 units each. They are probably too busy arguing to even think about stopping by. Maybe getting their slips will calm them down. So to wrap up, Nicholas from the cooking club, Colette from Glassbow, and then Becky and Hugo, correct? You got it. Here are the permission slips. Remember, the weight of the festival woods is riding on these. They are very important. Be sure to handle them as such. On top of that, each slip has the name of the person you deliver it to written on it. Don't get them mixed up. Understood. I'll be extremely careful. I never expected so much will be riding on this shop. I need to make sure everything is perfect. Hehe. Of course, down. It's a simple request, even if it's important. Let me know how it went on Sudan. We do. Alright, first we go meet Nicholas in the cooking lab. Wait, what? Why is there Millium on here? Let's see. I don't see Nicholas anywhere. Hey Millium, quick question. Do you know where Nicholas is? Nicholas? He said he was heading out to get some integrates and stuff. So guys, he's probably at the general store in town. Right, thanks. I'll probably regret this, but what are you making? My own super special cookies. Nicholas asked me to make a whole bunch of different types. Hehe, this one's got hot chili peppers in them. Wanna try one? No thanks, I could deny someone else the... For what it's worth, it seems like she fits right in with the cooking lab. Now to head into town and find Nicholas. And then we just go to Brandon's general goods. Excuse me, Nicholas. I'm here to deliver you permission slip for the Academy Festival. Oh, sorry to make you come out this way, just for that. Certain issues with people I ordered the intercrats from have been keeping me busy. I've been trying to get in contact with other sellers and plan out many chances all at once. It's been messy. I was dead set on picking up the permission slip today. Aha, instructor Beatrix was thinking so that. Anyway, here you go. Thanks a lot. I'm surprised that she realized how busy I'd be. It's kind of nice to have a such an attentive instructor. I suppose she picked up that situational awareness from her time in the military. Oh, I wasn't aware of this. Yep, she used to be a medical officer. Apparently, she was even famous enough to get some widely recognized nickname. Huh? Now I'm curious to hear more. That's all I know. Really thanks for delivering the permission slip. I head back to the club and stick it somewhere where it stand out. Please do. Alright, next we have here, call it the worst year in a crossbow. Must be this person here. Hey Colette, have you got a minute? I got something for you. Oh, I always got time for a gift. Here we are. Oh yeah, I completely forgot. That was a close one. Can't exactly have a tea house without tea. Ahaha, whoops, sorry you had to come all the way over here to deliver it, Green. Hey, no worries, but do me a favor, try not to get me tasked with any last second deliveries on the day of. We'll see about that, thanks a lot. And then we have Becky who's running her own stall, and Hugo who's also running one of his. They are both located here outside of the mine building. Yeah, Hugo, this is my spot, support. Terribly sorry, Becky, but it's my spot now. I appeared void first. And by extension, that means I get priority. Aye, but I brought all my stuff here first. The application papers were virtual as to what they meant by in front of the mine building. But this is the exact spot I had in mind when I appeared. I'm terribly sorry, Becky, but you all have to concede. No chance, mate. I had my eyes on this spot way before you. The permission slip really are the last thing on either of the minds. Sorry to interrupt, but I have something for each of you. Dear mate, we are wee bit busy. The butcher of ourselves right on who gets this star right here, so would you mind making this week? Don't worry, I will. I completely forgot about that. You and me both, perhaps be led or carry us away. Say Becky, I have an idea. There's a little point to a competition that's won't base it on star position alone. What do you say, neither of us takes this spot, and we set up our stars on either side of the round gate. So we'll be right across by each other. Ah, that sounds good. Let's go away that then. Sorry to say, we man, but I'll be winning this one either way. Aha, oh Becky, the fact that you are naive enough to think that's possible is one of the reasons you are so charming. I will believe it. You have a brass neck too when I saw it its room. I should probably get out of here before they get started again. Those were the last two slips. I better let Instructor Beatrix know that I delivered everything.
Here we go.
I delivered all the permission slips. Good work. How was everyone? Pretty much exactly the way you described it. That made things go a lot smoother actually. I'm glad to see that there's still some use for this old woman's wisdom. Now that you are here, why not have some tea? Have a seat, I repair something special, thank you for your help. Aha, well, I'd probably be rude to turn her down now. I loved some, thanks. This is delicious. Each more special blend takes the vatiqua right out of you. You actually learned about a lot of the herbs in my class. Is that so? This day and sorrows are so different that I can't even compare the two. I almost forgot how fun it is to have tea with someone so young. So tell me, how are the things doing in class 7? You are so busy these days. That we are, but our concert is really coming together now. We are doing the final fittings for our costumes today, and tomorrow will be a full day of. We are definitely cutting it close, but we are feeling motivated. There's no way this won't be a success. Oh my, so sorry, confidence. Just make sure you don't work so hard, you end up having to pay me a visit. Aha, we try not to. She really does care about all the students on campus. She even know a lot about the ones who work at the slips. Class 7 has accomplished a great deal over the past year. It's always a pleasure to learn what you are up to. That said, it seems like you also have a knack for getting yourself into trouble. I'm certainly not opposed to Instructor Sora's methods, but she could stand to be a bit more proactive. You might be on something, but that attitude has helped us out before. It reminds me, you've known her for a while now, haven't you? I heard that you used to be a medical officer in the army, is that when your paths crossed? Something like that, yes. Well, I suppose you are all at the age where expect that you come across trouble every now and then. But keep in mind that pushing yourself beyond your breaking point to accomplish something you can't will only end badly. Just like it did for her all those years ago.
Understood.
Precious me, I didn't mean to lecture you like this. Teachers have been there, guys. And it appears our tea has gotten cold. Perhaps that's a sign that we have to bring this lovely conversation to an end. Ahaha, I suppose so. But it was nice to hear what you had to say. And I take it to heart. Glad to hear it. This is your first academy festival, so I hope you enjoy the whole thing, preparation included. Abir, thank you again.
And that's how we do that quest. Akala came as a reward.
Well, the Akala came is not bad. Excellent group, defense plus 18. But that is pretty a lot. Let's use it. And thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe and like the video if you enjoyed. And I see you guys next time.